Hey there, VidaPay merchants. Let's walk through how to activate a new Total Wireless plan as well as add to an existing plan.
First, head over to the Activations tab and select Total Wireless from the brand activation list. Here, you'll see a list of available plans. There are shared plans that allow a customer to add multiple lines under one plan, as well as your standard single line plans. After selecting a plan, click Next. Input the customer's device information and click Validate. Then enter the customer's zip code and Total Wireless account email. If this is a new Total Wireless customer, you'll need to input some extra information. Enter the new account information, password, as well as a 4-digit security PIN. Here, you can also choose to port in an existing number. Once this is complete, click Submit. Receipts with the order number are generated for both the merchant and customer. If a new Total Wireless customer account was created, the details of that account will be displayed on the receipt. A new Total Wireless group will be created under the customer's account. They can use the email and password you entered to access their Total Wireless account in the future. Now let's say you have a customer who wants to add more lines to an already active plan. Here's how to add the additional devices. While on the Total Wireless plan selection screen, select the Add to Existing Account option above the plan list. Then enter the customer's account information. After a successful login, all the groups associated with the account are displayed, including the group name, the serial numbers, group capacity, and plan name. Only groups with an available capacity can be selected for adding an additional line. After you select the group you want to add a line to, click Next. Then select a new activation or port in an existing number. We'll do a new activation. Go ahead and enter the device information and the consumer's zip code for validation. Now you have validated and added a device to an existing group. The account details will be displayed on the right. You may continue to add additional devices until the plan capacity is met prior to submitting the activation. Once you're done adding lines, click the Activate button and the activation order will be created. On activation, customer and merchant receipts are generated and plan capacity as well as group details will be updated. Any promotions will also display here when they apply.
And that's how you do an activation on Total Wireless. Now we hope you use these tips to get the most out of your VidaPay experience. Now if you have any questions, please feel free to contact our customer service department. We're happy to help.